Hello my friends, my name is EquilibriumEST and this is my Grand Theft Auto 5 Story Mode series, episode number 47. So we successfully did the FIB building infiltration. And we're back here. We didn't get much money, but oh well. Sometimes life is hard. And now it seems that Mr. Dave has done a major fuck up, so I have to go and meet him. Yeah, through that city. Yeah, so we still don't get along with Trevor, unfortunately. And it seems that we need Trevor for the Union Depository heist. Or the last final heist, the big one. So there's yet some missions and stuff to do. What the hell was this guy doing? So I think we're going to the the place where it was stars. Can't remember the name right now. Right, so this is the place. Where the hell do I have to go? Inside? Ooh, I can actually go inside. Well, you bastards. Screw you then. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Ah, see? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back. Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy. You could say that.
Oh,
Steve,
geez.
I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career! Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both
oh,
of them.
Steve,
oh,
come
whoa!
On, please.
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because. Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American act.
Oh, yeah,
put your
yeah.
weapons down, all of you.
What?
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you. We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merriweather. What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
This is pretty funny. Okay.
Mike, this your frequency? That's on me.
In
the hallway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other.
Oh, right. Trevor?
You're gonna die, bitch!
Gonna kill you, old friend! It's gonna be me!
Oh! You here to finish the job, T?
No. I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents. T, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
This is the guy who iced Brad and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Team's made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in the position to let our only friend in the bureau get killed.
Real good. Moving up on the reflecting pool. Get down here, Michael.
So tell me, Davey, who are these Bureau men trying to kill me?
They're a corrupt division, gone rogue or on the IAA payroll. Jesus! Another man with a chopper? How big is their budget? Can someone do something about that chopper?
I think
chopper
that is.
Chopper down! Perfect! What a day! I thought you were the corrupt...
division. Corrupt? Only a little. Definitely below average. Okay, I'm moving.
This is a fucking shit show.
Merriweather, coming at me from across the walkway.
What happens to Haynes? Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday?
I'm not popping Steve. Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive. Shit! What are Merriweather doing at this party? You tell me. You're the one hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
Just trying to earn a dime.
Well, your dime put us on their radar. I don't know how we're gonna get off it.
The longer you take, the longer I gotta wait to kill you, Em.
Damn, how many are there?
Final push to me! Let's regroup!
Oh, Jesus! Hit off low! Get down! They got me gripped!
I killed Brother!
Never underestimate the spread of corruption!
And he's down again.
Derp between between you and this place as you can. And do not contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear. This one's mine. Good luck.
Be careful, Davey.
Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So conversate.
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
Shit. Chopper.
Bye. Okay, so big firefight behind. Couldn't really talk that much during the fight or during the aggression because I was highly concentrating on not dying. I love how this car looks, but it's not really fast or bulletproof or anything, so there are better. The weird thing with this Meriwether truck is that when you try to upgrade the tires or rims, then most of the rims are small without like this off-road tire thread, so they look tiny on this car and it's really ugly. That's sad.
Well, that was fun.
What are you doing smoking, huh? Come on, no, that's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me, huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No, he's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor,
I've been meaning to tell me, huh?
That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on, then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now. Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty.
And loads of money.
Braved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There. You happy?
Fucking thrilled. Don't forget, amigo. Keep my eye on you.
Yeah.
Yeah, in that sense, I have to say that Michael is a douchebag. But what you gonna do? Okay, so it seems that let me guess, Dominic? Screw it. Let's switch to Franklin. Yeah, so Franklin it is. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that this is Dominic's. So these are this stunt guy. And have no clue who this is. Okay, so let's do Franklin's mission. Choo-choo! Cinema? Here? Okay. I even want to do those assassination missions now, because then I can buy all the establishments, properties. I can earn some more money, which is not that necessary, but it's just fun. And I can buy myself finally some cars and stuff like this, so helicopters. But yeah, I have to wait a bit until I can do that. I still have this awesome Lamborghini. So,
oh, man. Oh, shit. Oh, hey.
Hey.
What you doing here? I mean, I'm real glad you're here. Come here.
I can't stay.
What's up, babe?
No, it's Lamar.
What that fool want now?
It's your best friend. He's your best fucking friend.
For real. My best friend. My homeboy, right? My nigga. Man, fuck you. I mean, not like that, man. But no, he ain't. He just another nigga from the hood. Him, Stretch, and all the motherfucking clowns. All he wanna do is drag a motherfucker down and live in the past.
And this is the future? A big empty house with nobody who gives a fuck about you.
Well, shit, it works for me, it can work for you, babe.
I'm getting married, Franklin, to a doctor, not a murderer.
Then what the fuck you doing here, Tanisha?
I'm worried about Lamar, you gotta help him, Franklin.
Man, that shit is over.
Oh, I'm a legitimate businessman now, sister. I'm a CEO, an investor. I'm a Illuminati. I'm a fucking moron, nigga. You a phony fuck.
What?
I ain't saying you gotta marry the fool. I'm saying he's about to get killed over that deal you and him put on with Stretcher set him up.
Fuck, man. My whole fucking life I've been looking after this motherfucker and paying a price afterwards. Fuck.
Well, at least do it one more time, Franklin, for me.
For you? For you and your doctor?
I love you and Lamar. We grew up together, but this life ain't for me, and you knew that. You ain't changing. I don't care how many cars you own, how many apartments you own, I don't care how many diamonds you put in your ear. It ain't for me, not done bad or done good.
Babe, look, I'll change.
No, you won't, and that's fair enough, but at least respect what you do, who you are. If you let that idiot die, you a bigger asshole than I thought. Look, he's going up to some sawmill near Polito Bay. You do what you gotta do.
Jesus Christ. What an idiot.
Franklin, what's up?
Hey, man. I'm in a bit of a bad situation. My boy Lamar got set up. I think he up near Polito Bay at some sawmill with some ballers. Could you, like, do some computer magic and look into it? Is that possible at all?
Should be. I've got a back door into the Polito Bay police network left over from the score we did up there. Give me a second here. Hold on. Yes.
So what'd it say?
This must be it. There are older reports of a weed operation being run by an African-American gang. The files got buried, so I'm guessing they paid off the cops.
They growing weed up there?
Growing it in the hills, most likely, but they might be packing and shipping it out of this sawmill. I'd expect a fair few of them up there.
Shit! And I'm gonna need some help. Can you tell Mike and Trevor to meet me up there?
They still aren't getting along that well.
Tell them it's for me, and it's serious. Thanks, man.
Cool, cool. Is this supercharger right here? However, this is a blow off valve of the turbo charger. What? Is it possible that this car is turbo and supercharged? Well, ideally, it should be possible, I think. Fuck Ringo. Damn, Lamar. Always causing problems. Restless beast is this car. But okay, it seems it is time to end this episode, so thank you for watching me, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye!